If you have asthma, Pittsburgh is one of the worst places in the nation to live. So says the American Lung Association and the Asthma and Allergy Foundation of America.
And mostly they say it's the poor quality of our air that causes so much asthma here. It is an issue that Action News investigator Jim Parsons has been reporting on for years. And Jim is here now with new numbers that prove we still have a very big problem.
The situation has gotten a little bit better, guys, but the problem is still huge.
Right.
And we actually have the latest asthma rates for every school district in the state. Now, these aren't numbers that you're going to find on any website except ours. And it turns out one school district in Allegheny County has the highest asthma rate in the entire state.
I'm Nathan Bessance. I'm 8 years old.
Nathan Bessance sometimes needs a little extra help catching his breath. It's been this way since he was 3 and suffered his first near-fatal asthma attack.
It brings tears to my eyes because he came to me and said he couldn't breathe. You know, mommy, I need help, mommy.
It's like I'm battling a monster.
Never forget it.
Oh my God, something's wrong. And we rushed out the door, and we got down there, and they said if we would have waited not even 5 minutes longer, he would have stopped breathing.
Nathan is a third grader at Bellevue Elementary, part of Northgate School District, where the asthma rate among children is the highest in Pennsylvania, tied with Carmichael's in Greene County. Having just certified numbers from the 2010-2011 school year, the Pennsylvania Department of Health lists Northgate's asthma rate at 23%. That's an improvement from the year before when 29% of Northgate kids had asthma, and the year before that when it was 37%. But even at 23%, Northgate still has double the state average of 11.8%. Double.
We have seen a higher percentage there, yes.
In Bellevue and Avalon?
Yes.
Just based on your practice?
Yes.
Dr. Deborah Gentile of Allegheny General Hospital is an asthma specialist. She says the high number in Northgate schools is no fluke.
Well, what's at play there is there's some type of environmental factor that's triggering more asthma in these patients.
Plenty of other local school districts also have higher asthma numbers than the state average. At 18% are Montauk, Wilkinsburg, and Clairton. New Kensington Arnold is at 16.5%. And at 15%, Pine Richland, Steel Valley, and Aliquippa.
Do you find it alarming that there are a few areas in our county where the asthma rate among children is 18%, even as high as 23%?
Yes, I do.
We took the results of our research to Allegheny County's public health chief. And his first order of business, he says, is to figure out why the numbers are so high at Northgate.
We want to work collaboratively with the superintendent. I think we all have the same interest, which is healthy kids.
Researchers at CMU have nailed down data that may show why Northgate schools have such a high asthma rate. Dr. Albert Presto has been collecting air samples in this specially equipped van all over Allegheny County, measuring the amount of pollution called black carbon. The highest concentrations of black carbon show up in red on this map.
So this area up here is Neville.
Neville, as in Neville Island, where industrial pollution blows across the Ohio River toward the Northgate School District. But Dr. Presto says industry alone is not to blame.
There is an interplay between air pollution and asthma, but it is not the only factor.
And so county health officials say they'll examine all of the factors here in Bellevue and in other communities that have high asthma rates. Industrial pollution, diesel exhaust, and indoor allergens like mold inside schools.
And it makes it one of the fairly tricky thing to get a firm handle on because there's so many variables that go into it.
A difficult but important public health puzzle to solve. Just ask Becky Parks.
It's my child, and I almost lost him.
It was tough for her. Now, if you want to know the asthma rate in the school district where you live, we have it posted on our website, WTAE.com. We've got an interactive map with asthma numbers for every school district in the state. Also coming up at 6, we'll tell you about an effort that's happening right now in Pittsburgh to try to make our air healthier to breathe. It's a bringing together of a lot of community leaders, and we'll have more on that at 6.
It is such an important topic. You cannot stop this. You know, you have to continue this conversation because it's so vital to our kids.
And we all know if we don't have a child who has asthma, we know somebody who does.
Yes.
There's a lot of asthma here in Allegheny County in western Pennsylvania.
And I'm glad you bring that up, Jim, because there are ways to reduce the risk of asthma inside your home.
That's right. First, quit smoking or take your cigarettes outside. Also, remove old carpeting from your home and encase bedding with allergen-reducing covers. Make sure your home stays clean and get medical care if signs of asthma do flare up.